What are you doing, worm?
What do you want?
Stand.
I'm trying to practice.
I need it. There's one left, and I need the stand.
But I'm using it.
No, it's mine. The stand. The stand.
The stand. Skip it.
Apocalypse Dalton Center. After the United States invaded Iran, the government needed a special weapon to use on a new made-up threat. Their answer turned out to be bolshevium, a supposedly new metal compound which could be made into the casing and delivery unit for the new weapon. There was only one problem. The only known source in the world for bolshevium are purple-colored Western Michigan University music stands. This is the story of two young men struggling to survive in a dangerous new world. A world without music stands. Or is it?
Of course, this seems ridiculous. Who would ever imagine that our government would need our colored music stands?
Well, of course it's been hard practicing music stands. It's a fight for survival every day here. If I can't practice, what happens to me? What happens to my kids? If I had. But now that all the stands are gone, it's every man for themselves. It's a tough life. It wasn't always like this.
I know, I just don't know how to read my music without...
Oh, yeah, can I have this?
Oh, thanks!
Alright!
It's a horrible learning environment here in Dalton now. Not to mention just trying to eke out a life living amongst all this craziness that has infected the university.
It was really hard at the beginning. Pretty much all the rooms had no stands in them. Do you have any idea how hard it is to practice when you're standing up?
What? Oh, I can't. This music's so far away. I'll try that again.
Then a group of us survivors found a couple of black stands from before the first war, and we tried to eke out an existence, but gotta live in the present, but how? I don't know what I'm gonna do when this recital gets. I've gotta go.
What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking feeling. Spin me round.
patrols. They've locked up all the other colored stands and... for fear of an uprising. We're only supposed to keep them in their rehearsal rooms. But we can't survive long on these black ones.
When the government came to collect the stands, they only took the colored ones. We've still got a bunch of black ones around that the students can use, and we just ordered a bunch more. I guess I can't really understand what the big deal is, needing to practice with the purple ones.
Of course it's been hard practicing without stands. The one that survived the government meltdown. I remember it. I almost had it.
Sewing machine.